Nvidia's GeForce Now has been one of the top cloud gaming services for a while now, and today we're going to benchmark Cities Skylines 2 on it to see if you should try it out for yourself. I'm going to be measuring the load time, frame rate, resolution, and of course playability across all three of their plans, starting with the free version. Now, the free version works just fine, but the first thing you'll encounter is of course the wait time to enter games. Now, it's normally not too long, I'd estimate anywhere from 5 to 10 minutes. After that, as you can see, we have a relatively quick load time into the main menu, and then another quick load time into your city. Nothing taking too long, but it's of course not like lightning speed. Before we get into the frame rate and performance, let's talk about your internet connection. You'll need a good internet connection to play anything smoothly on GeForce Now, as it is cloud gaming. I recommend using a wired connection, otherwise known as the Ethernet cable. There's a great Ethernet cable in the description if you don't have one already. But if you aren't using a wireless connection, you can check your internet right now by looking up internet speed test on Google by just hitting the blue button. It'll tell you your megabytes per second up and your megabytes per second down, and should also tell you what your internet connection can handle. If it says you can handle HD videos and gaming like you see here, then you're good. You can also test your bandwidth through GeForce Now in your settings, and it'll show you how you compare to the recommendations that they have. For the purposes of this video, I'll be using an Ethernet cable that I talked about. Okay, the free version of Cities Skylines 2 is playing at 20 frames per second on average with a city of about 8,000 people, streaming at 60 frames per second with a solid 1080p resolution. Great benchmarks, but one thing you'll notice is a little lag from time to time, especially when moving the camera around, but it's definitely very playable, as I've been playing it for weeks making my Builder's Paradise series, and 20 to 30 frames per second has been just fine, especially for a game like Cities Skylines. Finally, there is a 1 hour limit on this free version, so if you're a more serious gamer, you may have to upgrade to the Priority membership. The Priority membership is normally $10 a month, but it's currently on sale for $5 per month for this summer deal that they have going on. And it allows you to play with RTX on, a time limit of 6 hours, and finally takes away the wait time and ads to play your game. Cities Skylines 2 on the priority version is playing at 45 frames per second on average at a solid 1080p resolution, but the game does look a little better with RTX turned on. Now, this version seems to have taken away most of the lag and is probably what I recommend most if you're willing to pay that subscription price. Finally, we have the Ultimate Membership, the Mac Daddy of them all. This one gives you access to a GeForce RTX 480 rig, exclusive servers, an 8-hour time limit, and hopefully more frames per second and a higher resolution depending on what type of monitor you're using. Cities Skylines 2 on the Ultimate plan is playing at around 90 frames per second on average at a 1080p resolution, and we could actually go in the settings and turn all the visuals up for the best experience we want. And you could definitely play with a 4K resolution. I'm just not playing on a 4K monitor right now. Honestly, buying a rig that would give you this type of gaming performance would cost way more than the monthly subscription, especially if you're buying one only for gaming. So you can see how this can be a very powerful tool for a lot of us. Now, I've been using GeForce Now to livestream Cities Skylines to YouTube simultaneously, so it's definitely been worth my while for me, but you gotta explore it for yourself. If you want to see live gameplay of Cities Skylines 2 played on GeForce Now, then check out the Builder's Paradise series I got going on right here. It's my first city in Cities Skylines 2, and I'll see you over there.